Hey guys, it's Michael, and I'm back with another Let's Build video. Today, I'm gonna be building a wacky bedroom using items from the W Shop and prizes that you can only win during this year's Wacky Zingoz Celebration that starts on August 1st. In honor of this celebration, I've dressed my pet in the Wackier Zingoz baseball hat and shirt that you can only get during the festival between August 1st and 10th by earning 11,500 points or more during the game Wackier Zingoz in the arcade. So those are just two of the four prizes that you can get by playing Wackier Zingoz. The other ones are the Wackier Zingoz wallpaper and flooring, and I'm gonna add that to the room right now. This is a medium-sized room. There's the flooring and the wallpaper. These are new to the festival this year. So now I love this wallpaper and flooring because I picture this in a room of someone who's a big fan of Wacky and a big fan of Webkinz. So there's the target from the game that's featured right in the center of the room. You've got this really nice hardwood flooring with the beautiful yellow and white stripes. And there's Wacky on the wallpaper with his jetpack flying across the sky. These are new to the celebration this year. They're really cool, and you got to play Wackier Zingoz during August 1st to 10th in order to have a chance to win these two prizes. So let's continue designing this bedroom. I'm going to add two Starry Wonders bookshelves right in the back corner next to each other in this room. There's all the toys that you would have in this bedroom, and maybe some drawers where you could store your clothes. Now, these two windows that I'm gonna add are from the window section of the W Shop, and they're garden windows. They're actually new to the game, and I think they're beautiful. They're nice and big, and there you see the windows open, looking into the backyard, and there's a beautiful green field and a nice blue sky that you can see outside. So, right next to the window on the right, I'm gonna add a cheerleader team drape. I thought this one looked really good in this room because look at that yellow stripe and the blue stripe, kind of matches the stripes on the floor. Add a bed to this room. When I was looking in the W Shop for a bed, I was looking for a bed that was either red or blue, and there was actually a few options in there. The wizard bed looked really good, and so did the creative studio bed, but I decided to go with Captain's Dog Beard Sleeper. That's from the pirate theme in the W Shop. Now look at that bed, it's so cool. It looks like a pirate ship. I love this bed because the red of the sheets and the pillows matches the target in the center of the floor here, and the stripe of Wacky flying across the sky matches that perfectly. And of course you have these little highlights in the bed which matched the floor as well. I kind of decided that I would build on this pirate theme a little bit to finish off the walls of my room. So I'm gonna add Dogbeard's treasure map to the left wall right here next to that window. And I'm gonna add the buried treasure toy box just right under the window in this corner here. Let's rotate it. So there I go. I have a little pirate theme as well going in this room. In the center of the room, I am going to add a couple of couches here. So I found the beach house striped couch and sofa chair in the W Shop, and I thought that these worked perfectly because not only does the blue of the chair match the walls, but the chairs have stripes on them as well that really match the floor. So I'm gonna add those two right in the center. Let's move this one over a bit. And I'm actually gonna add a little art station next to the sofa chair there. That's really cute. So in the south corner here, there's a little sitting area with some art supplies. And speaking of art supplies, I'm gonna have to add an art easel to this room. I'll add it to the very back. So there you go. Whoever's bedroom this is a pretty creative person with all these art supplies in there. I want to show you a few more prizes that you can win during the festival. During the whole month of August, you can play the Wacky Zingoz Challenge. And during the challenge, there's some pretty cool prizes that you can win, including the Wacky Bunch of Balloons, which I'm going to add to this room right now. I love those balloons. Look at them. They're right next to the open window there, so maybe they're just swaying a little bit in the wind. Really cool prizes. Four balloons featuring Wacky. One of them is actually shaped like Wacky, which is pretty cool. Now, also during the challenge, you can win the Wacky Trophy Pedestal, and I'm going to add that on the other side of the easel. It's a pretty cool trophy pedestal, and it actually features Wacky there holding it up, so it's pretty neat. Now, if you want to win a really cool trophy to display on your pedestal, you have to play Wacky Zingoz between August 1st and August 10th and hit Wacky 600 feet or further to win the Master Blaster 600 trophy. Now I'm going to add that right on top of the trophy pedestal now. This is a new trophy to the festival this year. Last year, we had a Wacky 600 trophy, same thing for hitting Wacky 600 feet or further during the festival by playing Wacky Zingoz. But this year we've updated the trophy to have Zingoz on there. So there he is, he's holding the bat. There's the 600 is also displayed on this trophy, and it is a perfect match to the trophy pedestal. So now I mentioned that you can get the balloons and the pedestal during the Wacky challenge that runs throughout August. There's one more prize that you can get, and it's the Wacky wind-up toy, and I'm going to add it to the room as well. But first, I'm going to put this side table. It's the wizard side table, or the wizard coffee table. I'm putting that right in the south corner. I think it's pretty cool because the dark blue there really matches the wallpaper nicely, and it even has these little stars on the table, and so does the wallpaper. Now I'm going to add that Wacky wind-up toy right in the south corner of the room, and there it is. He's really cute, and if you click on him in play mode, he's actually animated and he dances around like he does at the end of each level on Wacky or Zingoz. So there it is. There's my Wacky bedroom made with items from the W shop and also prizes that you can win during this year's Wacky Zingoz celebration. Don't forget to be here between August 1st and 10th in order to get all these cool prizes that you can display in your pet's room. I hope you liked this video. Please feel free to upload your own to YouTube. Just use the name Webkinz Room Designs in the title so that we can find it, and you never know, your video might be played here on Webkinz News. See you next time, guys.
Click to play Webkinz or watch more videos.